Hey guys, Super Sarah here. Getting ready to play this videotape on Resident Evil 7. Get the storyline. So I chose to save Mia. I don't know if that makes a whole lot of a difference, but we will find out. Test subject E001. Sea transport log top secret. Be kind, please rewind. Well, it's taking a while. October 5th, 2014.
Where are you?
Oh, I'm controlling it now. I was waiting for more. So I got a machine gun, the Evelyn tissue sample, and then the combat knife. Okay. Dispose of Evelyn. Jeez. Okay. So I'm guessing the little girl is Evelyn. Okay. I don't really know which way I should be going. Okay, maybe I want to go the other way first. They're giving me quite a bit of ammo, so I'm probably going to have to do some fighting.
She's not here.
Relieved.
Oh, I did that. Kind of funny that there's ammo lying all over the place. Climb up. Oh, okay, right there. Oh, God. Well, it didn't take long before this started to feel normal again. Was this where I started? Yeah. Okay, so I'm kind of lost. Going to need another key. Okay, go get on the elevator. Oh shoot. Where is it? Okay, I'm on the second floor, so that was fun. Looked weird. Oh, it's probably one of those poles like that. And another one. Nope. Remote bomb. That's pretty awesome.